deserve to die.
A devastating explosion in the harbor this evening may not have been an accident. We have learned that evidence of a fierce gun battle has been found by police investigators. Several bodies were recovered from the scene with bullet and shrapnel wounds. So far, no one is commenting on exactly what happened here or why.
Come on.
talking about? Who's Alma and what's Origin? All right, buddy, get moving. Fettel's gotta be close.
Thank you. Tomcat, this is Dead Mother. I know you guys are hurting, but we could really use your help with this army camp situation. I just lost contact with my recon team, and the brass wants me to send in more men, which I'm reluctant to do until I know what we're dealing with in there.
My orders are to secure this guy, Fettel. Getting rid of him will break his telepathic link to the soldiers. Once they no longer have an objective, they should shut down.
That sure would be nice.
Tell you what, if you spare a chopper, we're seeing what looks like a full-scale withdrawal. My gut tells me Fettel's on his way to Harmacan, so maybe we can help each other out.
Can do.
Just lost Yankowski's signal.
Maybe his gear got damaged.
Maybe.
The fire and rescue guys are here. Once they've got the fire under control, we can check the rubble.
Let them handle it. I need you on standby to head inside Armor Camp as soon as the site is secure.
Roger.
Thank you.
All right, it's uploading. Remember that wastewater report I mentioned? A little more info here. The contamination seems to originate in the Ogrin area. That place is practically deserted nowadays. Probably not a coincidence. Mother, what can you tell us about your recon team?
We were monitoring them on the security network when we lost contact. Now the entire system is offline.
Any news on the bad guys?
We know they hit the main building shortly before 5 p.m. No estimate on enemy strength, but we should assume it's a sizable force.
Hostages?
Undetermined.
But no demand.
Not as far as I know. Dust 7 on final. Copy, Dust 7. Do you have a visual?
Roger that.
Mother, can you get us some backup?
I don't have any available elements.
Thank you.
network is offline. I need you to find the server hub and reset it so I can get into the system. It should give us a better idea of what's going on in there.
forgotten that when this happened before, Fettel was only a child. And the fallout of that fuck-up was that Origin had to be permanently shut down. This time, we're talking about a highly trained military commander with a telepathic link to hundreds of soldiers that don't think for themselves. If you're worried about being behind schedule now, imagine what'll happen if we end up with a full-scale revolt.
Next message from...
Marshal Disler. Advise Marshal. Just got off the phone with Chuck Hatmaker. Really worried about his findings. He said he talked to you about suspending the program temporarily, and I've got to agree. If there's even the slightest chance of another synchronicity event, we've got to take it seriously. I'm gonna head over to the Perseus compound and check things out myself. Why don't you give me a call to my cell? Let's discuss this.
End of messages.
I'm an engineer.
Shit, it's a civilian. Give him a comm link.
Hello? Who are you people?
The good guys. Are you all right?
Oh, sure. I'm having a hell of a time.
You said you're an engineer? Can you help me get into the network?
What am I, an IS lackey? Tell you what, you disable the local security system, and I'll see what I can do about the server.
I can disable it remotely once I'm logged in.
No, you can't. It's on a separate network.
Thank you.
Hives. Norton, it's Ian Hives. Look, Alice Wade stopped by my office this morning. I feel a little awkward saying this, but, I really need you to tone down the innuendo around her. It's not that I personally give a rat's ass, but the last thing we need right now is a sexual harassment case drawing unwanted attention to this task force. It's supposed to be a secret after all, okay? Thanks, Norton.
End of messages.
This is Bravo 12, my position. Copy, Bravo 12. Check in at 10-minute intervals. London, Bravo 12 out.
Yeah.
That Mapes guy was right about security being on a separate network. I can monitor the camera feed, but I don't have any direct access to the system. Heading toward the last known location of that Delta team. Secure the site and wait for Jen.
You've seen her, haven't you? She is the original.
I just picked up Fettel's transmitter somewhere ahead of you. Be careful.
I was made from her, and I was born from her. We are separate, but we are one. A prisoner, floating in darkness, like the unborn in the womb. Soon I will find her, and I will set her free.
Shit, I lost them again. Fuck!
I'm not even sure where to start.